is, and we knew this right away, our first couple of weeks on the job, I think our coaching staff would agree, Cam is one of the hardest working guys that we have coached. He has a tremendous work ethic. Cam, you are an unbelievable worker. And I think back to that Michigan game here, down one, late in the game, their zone us. You have a wide open look, you do your patented shot fake, one dribble pull up, we end up winning the game. We're not in this position without you, Cam. Take it away here, my man.
What's up, everybody? First off, I just want to say none of this is possible without the man upstairs, God. Seen the worst of everything. But my parents, my mom, Lori Green, and my dad, Kevin Williams, you know, they got me through everything growing up. Without them, I'm not in this position that I'm in right now. To the coaching staff, to Coach Hovind, when he came here, we were a little weary about how we wanted to spend our last year. We wanted to go out with a bang, but we didn't really think it was possible. But, as we spent more time, together, with Coach Hovind, Coach Pito, Shrive, Coach T, and everybody else, as games went on, we started believing. We started believing in, the system. And I just want to say thank you, every game, we've been through a lot of wins and losses. You guys still come out and support us, through the thick and thin. I just want to say thank you to Buckeye Nation.